Southwest Missouri Boarding School is facing 9 new lawsuits from former students alleging they were abused at the school. The lawsuits against Agape Boarding School in Stockton were filed by former students who attended the school from March of 2015 to June of 2019. They accuse other students and staff of abuse, battery, and in some cases, starving and torturing students. 5 staff members at Agape face charges of assaulting students. 14 former students have now sued Agape since February of 2021.